Hi friends. As we have seen, there is something called as window functions, and which we use in designing an FIR filter to make the response of the filter to be finite. We need to understand that how this windows look like in a frequency domain and what are their characteristics. So instead of deriving them and finding the values, we will directly utilize their characteristics in solving the problem where the type of the window is not mentioned in the problem. So whenever there is no type mentioned in the problem, we need to actually search from the given characteristics of a filter. We need to actually determine that which window we are going to use. To solve this type of problem, we need to first understand what are the basic characteristics, or we say that frequency domain characteristics of a FIR windows. Okay, so let us jot down their characteristics. So we will be putting our five windows together. So let's say that I have rectangular window. Then we write Bartlett window. Then I'm writing Hanning window. Then let's say Hamming window. And finally, the Blackman window. Okay. The first characteristics that I'm going to write is the transition width. The transition width. Okay. Transition width for rectangular window is 0.9 by M. For Bartlett, it is 3 by M. For Hanning, it is 3.1 by M. For Hamming, it is 3.3 by M. And Blackman is 5.5 by M. Okay, so that is the transition width of a window. Now let us go for the next characteristic, which we called as minimum stopband attenuation. Minimum stopband attenuation. For rectangular window, it is minus 21 dB. For Bartlett window, it is minus 25 dB. For Hanning window, it is minus 44 dB. For Hamming window, it is minus 53 dB. And here it is minus 74 dB for Blackman. The last characteristic is the pass band ripple. Okay, so pass band ripple, the value for rectangular window is 7.7416 dB. Then we have 0.1428 dB. Then we have 0.0546 dB. Then we have 0.0194 dB. And lastly, we have 0.017 dB. So these characteristics are encouraged to the reader to be marked up for the exam, because during the exam, nothing like lookup table would be provided for this table. Now the famous windows which are normally been asked in paper is Hamming and Hanning. So we need to actually focus more on these two windows, but it might happen that any of the window would be asked in the paper. So from these three characteristics, the major characteristics that a reader should focus on is minimum stopband attenuation and transition width. because minimum stopband attenuation will tell us from the problem that which window to be selected, and once the window is selected, then the transition width is going to tell me what should be the order of the filter, or the M, the length of the FIR filter. So these two columns are really very important columns. So these are called as the frequency domain characteristics of FIR filter windows. Thank you.